I still use the word subsistence, although there are many other words that describe it too, our life. The land is so very important to us. And when we say the land, it's everything within that. That's the fish and the birds and the air and the plants and the water. It just embodies everything.